Go, another set. Alright, we got Marth Fox. Renzo is the Marth. Jim Morrison is the Fox. And I'm hearing this is a Netherlands classic. So, excited to see this. Chat is saying that... Ooh, that was sick. What? That LB? Oh? Oh? Another? Yo, he really is like Forrest. He's... I don't know who said it in chat, but... Renzo definitely combos like Forrest. Mini Knuckles? Yeah. That combo style is very Forrest-esque. I completely agree with you. Okay. But Jim Morrison, though! He says, what about my combo? What about my combo style, bish? What about me? Ooh, that's unfortunate. These guys are good. This is a good set. Oh, double shine. That's a scary one. That's a scary one to threaten. Dash attack causing the missed tech, and then going right. Oh, he's gonna dunk him? Oh, these guys are popping off. Damn. Stage. Oh, he gets the jump. Oh, he went for it all. Renzo went for it all. No way. That's gonna KO? That's it? That's actually just it. Tipper to the face at 40%. The reversal into the reversal. Into the reversal. Dang. The Fox also went for like the higher angle so that he could drift down and grab the ledge, hoping the other guy would get off of it. Right side on. Oh, I like that. Not continuing it after the up air so he could just get below him. Keep the advantage. Going for some. Renzo goes for some reads. Between the counter, between the upbeats. Oh, he's got him. He overcomplicated the hell out of that. Oh no. Pip squeak. Dude, I think when you play with the ping that they're playing at, you gotta let it rock with some of these hard reads. You gotta let it rock. Are we down throw? He goes for the early upbeats a lot. Oh, nice. He got the no impact land. Couldn't quite follow up on it. Nice. At that position, Fox has a lot of different recovery options, so to commit to the neutral B like that is definitely... He has so much time, too, while the Firefox is still burning. Both players, I mean. Oh, he's trying to... Tries to get the reverse back here. I see you. That's a cheeky reverse back here. Another missed ledge dash. He Renzo is going ham with the hard reads. Sorry, the score is... The score is 1-0. Renzo. Yeah, I'm kind of scared to mess with the title and stuff while they're playing. I know it shouldn't affect anything, but... just kind of want to leave it alone for now, so... Feel free to ask if you guys want to know the scores and things like that. Oh, interesting. I think at that percent, he could have maybe gone up super. If Renzo was a drug, he'd be a benzo. That's true. If Renzo was a car, he'd be a benzo. Nice. Okay. Very good, very good. So, 1-1. 1-1. This is looking to be a good... Looking to be a good, like, good set so far. And it's best of five, so the FD counterpick is on the table. If his combo game on the other stages was any indication, I feel like he's going to be fairly good at chain grabbing. But we'll see. Yeah, the combo game is strong. Oh, the PC? The PC walk-off? One of my favorite techs in all of Melee. Nice, nice. Keeping it close. Oh, that's big. Oh, that's so big. He's going for early up-y a lot. In that position, I don't quite blame him. But that can be really scary as well. Super scary. Oh, nice, nice. Oh, that's tricky. That's super tricky. He did PC walk-off, made it look like he was gonna grab the edge, then jump out of it, get back on the stage. This guy's got layers to his edge guarding sequence. Unfortunately, that's deep. Just walks up right there and smashes. Oh, that's big. I think he caught his jump. Oh, that... The get-up is good. Get-up is really good, because if he had managed to get back onto stage, if he was... If he kept it ambiguous, his ankle, then it still would have, like, knocked him back off stage. So the get-up effect's really good. Chain grab. If Renzo was a Yu-Gi-Oh card, he'd be Jinzo. If Renzo was an actor, he'd be Lorenzo. Oh, dude, this neutral. Oh, okay, and he cleans it up. Jim Morrison. Up 2-1, beating him on FD. Beating him on the FD counterpick. Goes to Yoshi. If Renzo loses on FD, he is... Doesn't quite rhyme, but I'll take it. Oh, he tries to get the slide off. This is it. Dude, Melee's OST is so good. I'm I might let this rock like the entire tournament. Hopefully we get to hear the influence. Ooh, the dunk! Carrying him across Yoshi's story. He's been getting a lot of miles. Ooh, saving his jump! Looking like Kevin Toy out here. Dang, got me tricked too. Oh, that was so fast. Yo, Renzo was so fast. He had enough time to get to the ledge, ledge dash on, get to the other side of him and grab. Ooh. That's the setup. I see why he chose the Yoshi counterpick as opposed to going back to FD. I think he's just more comfortable. Like, his style of movement seems like it's very solid with the platform. But that's the unfortunate side. Oh my god, 85%? That's gross. Can he take this and push it to a game 5? Okay, landed a rock with a double F. Oh, good smash DI. Oh, good spacing too. The spacing on these forwarders is really good. Not allowing the Fox to like get either shine out of shield or grab. But Randall! Saving the jump! Saving the jump, this man! Oh yeah, the KJH tweet is so funny. There's no way. He's forever changed the mindsets of everyone that thinks about this stage now. And this matchup. Oh, nice, nice. Okay, bring it to last stock. Can Renzo push this to a game 5? It's a grab. Oh.
Oh, he buried the... The last pixel of forwarder didn't come out. That would have been huge, but...
Oh, the way he's turning around with these up tilts. It's another grab. Oh, he doesn't land with the second up air. He totally wanted to land, I think. And then you could have continued to up smash. I mean, forward smash.
Oh, and that's probably it. That's probably it. Oh!
Okay. Dang. What a set. What a set. Real nail biters.